Yes, Sonic.exe. No, Sonic.exe. He's an evil version of Sonic who likes to scare everyone with his punishments. That's it. You're extremely grounded. Go to your room right now.